Come look at this.
What the hell you got over there?
Do you like these?
What are those?
They're platforms. Hmm. Check these out. How dope are these? Do you think it'd be dope if I wrestled in these?
Yeah, if you was a good guy.
Like getting your music and come out.
You got that old cell phone.
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done. Go ahead.
Well, like I was saying, I feel like I can't do any of this stuff because I'm just supposed to be mean. This stuff is fun. It's cute. It's...
We need to get you in a better mindset. Some attitude. You can find a way to make this work. We just got to do it the right way. You know what? I got an idea.
It's not that simple.
We're going to start off in trash talking. Trash talking 101.
When John first started his career, he came in as the bad guy.
The only way for us to make a name for ourselves was to come out here and put the unified tag team champ on their back.
So he definitely knows what it's like to go from being one way and literally having to change overnight and be another way.
This should help you talk crap. See, look, get out of here. Get off my side, ball. Get off my side, ball.
Come on, hit the ball.
Oh, look at that.
It's not working.
We need you to be like, what? Get off my side. Get off my side, ball.